This is an old 1950s travel iron. This is pretty cool, actually. Irons aren't really on my show too often, but this one really caught my eye. It's a really nice one. I mean, it's got a broken prong there, but... Now, this, how you can tell the year is the price on this. This is $1.98. That has to be really old. Believe it or not, that still works.